To get a slight idea of what it was like to bind a book by hand, you can make a simple sketchbook by using a pamphlet stitch. Begin with two sheets of paper and fold them into quarters. Now open the pages up to reveal the spine of the book. Place a self-healing mat or hand towel under the book pages and poke three holes along the spine of the book. Take some embroidery floss and thread an arm span's length into a needle. Poke the needle through the middle hole from the outside in. Pull the floss through the middle hole, leaving about a 3-inch tail. Poke the needle through the top hole, pull the floss from the inside out. Poke the needle through the bottom hole and pull the floss from outside in. Pull the floss back through the middle hole from the inside out. Cut the needle off the floss, tie the two ends together, and close the book. Now take a pair of scissors and trim the pages along the top to release the pages. And now you have a very simple bound book.